Hey everyone, welcome back to part 8, Gears of War 2. I'm Scorch82, and we just cleared off the balcony on the hotel here. We got a Brumac, or whatever that is, coming out of the tunnel. You want to aim the mortar. I don't exactly know how to aim this thing, but basically just aim it and fire. Fire it. See? I don't even know if I had any luck with that, but you know. And I don't think that replaces your weapon, because it's kind of a specialty thing. If you carry it around, you move slower and whatnot.
Damn. Talk about a graveyard.
Dirty grub shit all over this place. I got no respect for the dead.
A lot of good soldiers from the Pendulum Wars buried here. Sure could use those men now.
Control, this is Delta.
All right.
We've reached the drill zone.
Roger that, Delta. What's your
you got a fair amount of ammo here, and since we don't need it, I'm not going to bother using it. Grab the turret. Because you know what's about to happen.
You
can come out of here.
Focus!
Focus.
We got a grab hold.
Start unloading. Not this easy. See, they just start coming out everywhere. I don't know if it happens every time, but the last time that I did this, they blew up the turret. We have to go back to conventional means. Die.
Hit those mortars!
Hit the mortars! So they blew up the gun. Now I have to do this the hard way.
Boomers! Keep your head down!
Keep your head down. Kill the boomers! They like to fire shit at you. That guy's bugging the hell out of me. Got him. Now it's just a matter of taking these assholes out. Gun. Take out the Reavers. Crap. Jam my gun. Not exactly easy if you don't take out the help either. It's not really hard either. It's kind of a pain in the ass. Yeah, so they took out the other one for us. How nice of them to do that.
Alrighty, grab this radio rock, Delta. Get over back here now.
Do Give me that ammo, I need it. Grabbed it before they cut the scene out too, that's good.
Delta, to the grind lifts. Let's go, 2x2.
This is a pretty badass cutscene.
Yeah.
If something happens to me, promise me you'll look for Maria.
You got it, Dom. No problem.
Holy shit, I wish I could do that. Big ol' stick with some saw blades on the end of it.
Aw, shit! What the hell is that?
I'll hold them off, boys! Get your asses down there!
Marcus, should we try to...
Damn it! We'll butt!
Way to go, General. The ultimate fighting championship. Who will prevail? That's pretty savage, too. It's an atomic elevator. Denizens. Controller's rumbling. Might be able to hear it.
Man, if Cole used to puke on a raven, he must be tagging the walls with Chook right now. Damn, so this is what the inner hollow looks like.
Ty, this is Marcus. Do you read me? Ty! Dizzy! Dizzy, you there? Oh, shit. Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
Delta, this is Alpha One. We've lost contact with the surface. We're limited to short-range radio, but we've got a line on a cedar.
Roger that, Alpha One. Good hunting.
Son, can you hear me?
Carmine, what's your position?
Not really sure, sir. I think my lift went off course.
Is Ty with you?
No, he jumped out before launch. But I see another lift up ahead.
All right, head that way, and we'll catch up. Don't engage the enemy. Just defend your position.
Wish me luck.
Hang in there, Rook. We'll be there soon. Let's go find Carmine.
Looks like the rookie got separated. Dumb. Can he hold his
Let's
own?
Split up.
We'll find
Let's
out.
Find him faster.
Okay. See, I don't know if I can reach another checkpoint in the next 2 minutes, so I think I'm just going to cut off now. And when we finish, or when we come back, we'll be able to carry on with Act 2. So, see ya.